Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to...
Has a pop! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Tries to get it clear. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Gabriel. Piccini. Cheryshev. Dira. Forward it goes.
Up he gets! It's in!
A great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Out towards the flank. Gonzalo Quedes.
And it's Vaz. Vaz spreads it towards the left.
Was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Gonzalo Guedes. Vaz. Cheryshev. Carlos Soler. Cheryshev.
Just brushed off the ball there. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Dira. Keeps everyone guessing.
That looks a good ball.
And that's been levered clear.
Gabriel. Diakabi,
and it's played forward.
Vaz plays it out to the flank.
Cheryshev. That's great strength on the ball.
Knocks it away.
is the half-time whistle. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. And that's the second half started. Now it's Dira. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Gabriel gets it away. Chance! Gets up to head it! Really well taken goal. And again they hit the front. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Carlos Soler. Chip through. Defending of the desperate variety. Plays it out to the wing. Gonzalo Guedes. Now it's Bass. Looks to thread it through. Gonzalo Guedes. And it's Bass. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Gabriel. Oh, good take and a big chance! The ball's loose and he's after it. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Oh, that's nice. It's come, has a pop! Oh, taken with style! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. Bass. Gonzalo Guedes. Bass. Gonzalo Guedes.
within range. Gonzalo Guedes plays it backwards, and they'll try again. And the referee brings it to a close. So they have their win, they had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them, and the results followed inevitably. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
But this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.